Emily's mad, she's been pacing around, gnashing her teeth, cursing and spitting. A foul, wretched beast when she's like this. Emily's dad was a man about town, not anymore, spent all his time in his shop, whittling out his days, a right awful shame.
From